In this video, I'm going to be going over how to reset WordPress website in Hostinger step by step. Resetting your WordPress website in Hostinger is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have your WordPress website in Hostinger reset back to the default settings. If you don't already have Hostinger, I provide a link in the description with the promo code so you can save money on your Hostinger web hosting purchase, plus get a free domain name on annual plans. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from Hostinger at no extra cost to you, plus you get an awesome Hostinger discount. Let's get started. To start, I'm here in the Hostinger Home hPanel page. Click Websites in the left side menu. Find your WordPress website you want to reset WordPress for and click Edit WordPress. You'll now be taken to the WordPress dashboard. I'll hover over my site title name up at the top. I'll click Visit Site. Here's the WordPress website I want to reset in Hostinger. I'll go back to the WordPress dashboard. Hover over the Plugins tab in the left side menu. Click Add New Plugin. In the search field, type in WP Reset. You'll see the WP Reset plugin showing here. Click the Install Now button. Once it is done installing, click the Activate button. Once the plugin has been activated, hover over the Tools tab in the left side menu. Click WP Reset. If this pop-up shows up, just click out of the pop-up and it'll close. Scroll down to where you see Site Reset. You'll see the options you can select and unselect, such as Reactivate Current Theme, Reactivate WP Reset Plugin, and Reactivate All Currently Active Plugins. You'll see the Create Snapshot button here. This will back up your site and take a snapshot of your WordPress website as it is now. If you think you might want to revert back to this version, for any reason, I recommend taking a snapshot so you don't completely lose your site when we reset it. If you'd like to do this, click the Create Snapshot button. You can enter a name for your snapshot to what you'd like. Click the Create Snapshot button. It'll begin creating a snapshot of your WordPress website. Now let's reset our WordPress website in Hostinger. If you create a snapshot, you want to keep the Reactivate WP Reset plugin selected so that the plugin stays installed on the WordPress reset version in case you want to go back and restore your site. If you don't need the snapshot, you can keep this unselected. Type in Reset in the search field. Click the Reset Site button. A notification will pop up. Click the Reset WordPress button. It'll begin resetting your WordPress website back to its default settings. Once it is done, you'll be taken to the WordPress dashboard. You'll see your site has been successfully reset to default settings. I'll hover over my site title name at the top and click Visit Site. You'll see the WordPress theme has now been changed back to the default WordPress theme. If you want to restore your site back to the WordPress version where we took a snapshot before the reset, here's what to do. From the WordPress dashboard, hover over Tools in the left side menu. Click WP Reset. Click Snapshots. Scroll down, and you'll see the snapshot you created. Click the Actions button. Click Restore Snapshot. A notification will pop up. Click the Restore Snapshot button. It'll begin restoring the snapshot. You'll be logged out of WordPress. Just log back in. From the WordPress dashboard, I'll scroll up to my site title and hover over it. I'll click Visit Site, and you'll see your site has been restored to the snapshot you had created. That is how to reset WordPress website in Hostinger. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment, letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more Hostinger tutorial videos.